My name is Aliza Salzberg. I live in Elizabeth, New Jersey, and I went to Berea High School in Elizabeth. So first of all, that Majestia is such a warm place, and so it was really an amazing thing to come, and every single teacher like wants to be close to you, and everyone is there for you, and that's something that I definitely felt that I had, you know, a few teachers in Berea that I could speak to and I was friends with, but at the same time, in Majestia, it's like everyone is here for you, and everyone just wants to help you. And also something is that you could literally pick all your classes, what you want to learn, what you want to focus on. And through trying out different classes, you get to also figure out what you like to learn, like what types of, if you like Tanakh, if you like Halacha. And I think it's something really important when you really learn what you like to learn, because then like that's what you're doing for the rest of your life. You figure out what you connect to. Really, Majestia, it's an academic place. Even though I, let's say, had an advantage over someone from another school, and then I thought my skills were already at a certain level, I was definitely challenged in Majestia. I was challenged in a way that I never even was challenged before. So first, that I definitely strengthened skills that I had already come with, but at the same time learned a lot of new skills, and something that will like help me now that I'm out of Majestia is learning on my own and how to take a sefer and just read it on my own and be engaged and connected and really learn from that, and not necessarily only from a shir, which was fun and important, and I loved the shirim, but at the same time it was all the Beit Midrashes that I took on my own, and I either learned with someone else or with a teacher or on my own. I really learned what it meant to learn by myself, which I think is something really important for the rest of your life. I love learning. I love Torah, and it's really a huge part of my life, and it brings me such joy. Like, I really just love it, and definitely my love for Israel grew. Like, I don't think I understood what it meant to love a place as much and just feel homesick for a place that I don't live. Like, when I go back to America, I literally, like, a piece of me is still in Israel. Like, I'm still here, and I just can't wait till the next time that I come back. And especially to come back and see all my teachers in Majestia, and it's literally like a family here. And when you come back to visit, everyone's just so excited that you're here. And I also, besides for discovering that I love Torah, learning Torah, I discovered I love teaching Torah, and it's just the best feeling when you prepare and you put a lot of work and effort into it. And it's amazing if you do that on your own, but at the same time to then be able to share it with other people and see how excited they are about the Torah that you're teaching them. It was the greatest feeling, and I discovered that in my Shana Bet in Majestia, and then since then, like, it became my dream to be a Torah teacher after that.